And special thanks to John Weideman. Here's Blake looking for Weimer. A chip shot and a save by Nurminen. And the puck somewhere underneath the pile of players. And now Cowan for Atlanta gets into it with Weimer, who drops him. That didn't take long. Jason Weimer, as there was a pileup of players moving beyond and behind the Atlanta goal. Then these two squared off in the corner. And Weimer made quick work of Jeff Cowan, who's Cowan's a tough hurt. Guy in his own right.
He really is. He's a tough kid. He's a hard-nosed kid. And he just happened to take one of those punches right to the old noggin. And needs a little bit of help here. But Cowan's a tough kid, and Weimer just caught him with a left. And that was after Weimer did a great job of knocking a puck out of midair in a pass from Jason Blake and then getting a shot. Cowan needs a little bit of help. And Jeff Odger's there that's helping him, knows the feeling. He's been in many of those. And now Cowan is getting things back together, so he's...